Now during the Memorial Day sale. For a limited time, only at a Sleep Number store or sleepnumber.com.
Back to Dan Cole, the common man, from the 651 Carpet Studios on iHeartRadio and FM 100.3 KFAN.
Look, if you had one shot, one opportunity to seize everything you ever wanted.
Program Password Invitational, the second annual Invitational Tournament. This is the third quarterfinal matchup, and in my mind's eyes, we were about to do a pay-per-view for this, 89 cents to watch it on social, but we couldn't get enough people that wanted to. 89 cents was going to be the cost. I think it's one of the most highly anticipated quarterfinal matchups in the history of the tournament, which isn't long and illustrious. This is only the second year. The three seed, the defending champs, Doc Donaldson and Justin Gaard, also known as the Todd Squad, against...
We prefer Team Todd.
Yeah,
we like Team Todd.
I kind of like the rhyming, you know, me alliteration.
That's right.
And taking on Meatsauce and John Kriesel, also known as the Hero and the Zero, or
Team Legs, Two Legs.
Yes. Team Legs,
Team Calves.
Yeah, Team Calves.
This could be a very, very. This is the one I've been. I don't know why I've been looking forward to it.
Because it's the only first round that's not a first round bye for the seeded team.
Right.
Well, exactly. That's why you've been looking forward to it, because it's an actual opponent for the defending champs. Not that I'm bitter about it.
How do you feel about that three seed, Justin?
I mean, you know, at the time I thought it was ridiculous. I mean, you guys got a second?
Yeah. No, I got plenty to do.
I mean, we all knew that the three seed was a lack of respect at the beginning of the whole thing. Then we saw the controversy with Marnie Gellner and the judge over here making sure that the two seed advanced.
Right.
And saying, oh, no. Not a hand signal. Yeah, no, that was perfectly fine.
Right. She was doing the thing with the phone to her ear like this.
And yesterday, unprompted, or 2 days ago, Corey Cove is the greatest player that's ever played Progrum Password. I guess, I don't know, was Brett running the finals last year? Were you not there for the championship round last year?
Yeah, must not.
It just seems like there's a narrative here that we're a part of that I don't love.
We're getting overlooked.
Well, and even going when you said, what days work for you? I said, I prefer not to do a Friday.
Funny.
Oh,
isn't that funny? Here we are. No respect.
Today's a Friday?
You said Friday in May.
I'm just hoping if we run it back this year, we can be a two seed next year.
Well,
I'm just glad we made the tournament, given where we are.
I can't wait for the clue to be Macarena and you get up and dance.
It was the Cupid Shuffle, and Guardsy didn't even see it.
Here's what I'll tell you. I think it's that you guys are like Oakland or the Yankees. People don't like the defending champs. They don't. People always want Oakland Raiders. Like the old Raiders.
The old Oakland Raiders.
They're very boomer-like. You guys are the bad guys. They don't want you guys to win.
You're talking Minneapolis Lakers?
No.
Well, more people are in this studio than there are at an A's game.
Yeah, but let me tell you this. The Oakland Raiders were the only real Raiders team. If you don't know that, then you don't know your
Hey, what'd you shoot today?
Yeah, 77.
Where'd we play?
Prestwick at Wedgewood and
Where'd
Woodbury.
Where'd you hit it on one?
Right at the gut.
Then what?
Second shot on 18. 4 iron because that was a par 5. Before we go any further, Doc, is the plastic Chad still stuck in your throat?
Yes, it is, indeed. It's been very comfortable, relatively speaking, though, for like the last like 2 months.
It's still in a good spot.
Yeah. Like it still shifts. Like it can shift by the end of this segment, and I could be feeling it on my drive home. But
God, John feels so bad.
Yeah. Yeah, I know. It's a terrible thing that
John,
I love.
Can you make a call to Walter Reed?
You're staring at John like you know how I feel.
Yeah. You want his purple heart?
I would love one. Well, yes.
John's not playing hurt?
It's close.
Yeah, it's close.
Yeah. I mean,
I was questionable.
Is that your book?
Yeah. That's the best line you've ever delivered.
That was good. Yeah. I walked right into that one.
Right at him. He was asking me questions.
It's
like the time on the power trip when I said, you ever sit on the toilet too long and your feet hurt? And John looks at me like, yeah.
Happens all the time. It feels like your feet are gone. And I was like, as a matter of fact, every time. Yeah.
John wrote a book called Still Standing. Ryan's about to do one called Still Talking.
The sacrifice he's had to make.
Yes.
Yeah. Well, Ryan doesn't have, you know, Kreese has prosthetics to make it easier. What do you have?
I don't have anything.
You just got to tough it out.
I recommended he go to a tanning booth and have him turn it on crush. Just melt that piece of plastic right in his throat. I mean, he might get sunburned.
Or a hypnotist.
Yeah, or a hypnotist. I told him the hypnotist thing. I don't know. My dad and my stepmom went to a hypnotist. They both were 2-pack cigarette a day smokers. Walked out, never had a cigarette.
Really?
I'm going to try it. I think I'll try that before the UV thing.
Yeah, yeah, because like I said, the sunburn could be bad.
Should we play?
Yeah.
Yeah,
why not? Let's go ahead and
No, let's hear more about Ryan's injuries.
My afflictions.
Give the password. Give the password.
Ladies and gentlemen, it's time to play Progrum Password. Here's your host, the very average and plain-looking Tenna B.
Progrum Password Invitational Quarterfinal number 3. As always, you can watch Progrum Password live on KFAN.com/watch. It's the number 3 seed, Justin Gaard and Ryan Donaldson, Team Todd, versus the number 6 seed, Meatsauce and John Kriesel. Here is your Progrum Password preview before we begin. The 3 seed, Gerdzy, you are 9-10 overall in your Progrum Password history. Donaldson, you are 6-2. That's tied for the 4th best winning percentage in Progrum Password history, though you do enter on a 2-game losing streak.
One of those was my fault, totally. I mailed in the last time we played together.
Your head wasn't in it.
No, it wasn't.
It was regular season.
Why, were you the 4th seed?
I'm not sure. Yeah, I didn't know. I didn't know it was a play-in password qualifier. I thought we were good.
Reminder: Justin and Ryan, your inaugural Progrum Password Invitational Championships. They have a title to defend today. They're going against the number 6 seed, playing together for the first time. Meatsauce and John Kriesel. Sauce, overall record not great at 6-10, but you have won 3 of your last 4. You're coming in hot.
Sweet. Yeah. The only one I lost in the last 4 was against Rosie, hence why AJ's here.
We'll get to that.
I was part of that.
We'll get to that in a second.
I think I'm on one match.
Yeah, I think you're right. Yeah. Your teammate John Kriesel, 1-1. You've only played twice, John. Had one of the best debuts in Progrum Password history when you and Lil B beat Common and Rosen 83-28 in your first ever game.
If I played for the Twins, I would have got a 4-year extension right after that first game.
You have been compared to Kirby Puckett.
You're going to have to go to Royce Lewis again.
Yeah. As Sauce mentioned, we now have a rules assistant official in AJ Mansoor here to help me on the other side look for body language, hand motions, whether people are cheating.
Whether the microphone is actually turned all the way down.
And for a clarification for those in the room, I will raise the flag. Tenna will make the final decision. Yes, because I have to rig the game in my favor.
Yes. Well, Marnie's not here today, so he won't have to do anything.
Wow.
All right, we'll begin with a coin toss. Who gets
You're
the option?
You're bitter about that.
Hey, are you eating on the air?
Well, yeah. It's a working lunch. I mean, can't help it.
It's a late lunch.
Lunch hours.
You must have really been working hard. The day got away from you.
Leftovers?
Leftovers.
Nice.
Rotisserie chicken.
Ooh.
Potato chips aren't left over. They were in the vending machine. I had to buy 2. First one didn't come down.
Yeah. Not going to work.
Buy another one.
You should complain to John more.
But he doesn't have a leg to stand.
This is true.
We just do this for a half hour.
Yeah.
Gerdzy and Donaldson, you want heads or tails for the coin toss? You're the higher seed. You get to choose.
Tails never fails.
Oh, boy.
Yeah.
I got to represent the Todd.
For the third straight time, heads.
Wow.
The winning coin. So
apparently it does.
Sauce.
You didn't get to see the coin?
I didn't see the coin.
No, he so wants you to lose.
I know.
Give you a third seed, scheduled on a Friday, and I'll just let you see
it's
the coin.
Better, you know, it's better when Duke loses the first round of the NCAA tournament. Correct. People like that's why we're playing these two. This is a tough matchup. The line is way too heavy in our favor. 9.5, but we're going to do it. We're going to participate.
Let's play.
All right, so Gerdzy and Sauce, I need you two to turn down your headsets first. The password is original. All right, Kriesel, you guys won the coin toss, so the option's on you. You want to go first or second?
Second.
All right. Donaldson and JG for 10.
Unique.
Individual.
Kriesel and Sauce for 9.
First.
Base.
Donaldson and JG, Team Todd for 8.
Plane.
Kriesel and Meatsauce for 7.
Unique.
Outstanding.
Team Todd, Donaldson, and JG for 6.
Lays.
Baked.
He would have said healthy.
I haven't had lunch
yet. I would have said Rosen.
Because Fridays are tough.
Kriesel and Sauce for 5. Five seconds.
First.
Prize.
All right, last one. Team Todd, Donaldson, and JG for 4.
Unique. I know, sorry.
Hard one to start. Word.
That was a really tough word.
A great clue.
And when the
great
clue. When, is when the word came out,
original.
It was like,
original.
Yeah, original.
The Lays was original.
Seems easy.
Yeah, I mean,
but I'm not saying it was easy to get. Close. Yeah. I'm not saying it was easy to get, but those are really good clues for a tough word.
I'm going to jump in here real quick, and we did not have any clues, but we have active hands.
Oh, God.
We have active hands today, so just a reminder, it did not help, but let's
thank
not
you for being the bad
move
guy.
Our hands.
I appreciate it.
I'm sitting on. Was it me?
Oh, of course.
Both teams. Wow.
All right, 0-0. Donaldson and Kriesel, turn down your headsets.
That was hard.
The password is kayak. All right, JG, the option now moved to you. You've got the possession arrow. Would you like to go first or second?
Second.
All right, Meatsauce and Kriesel for 10.
Canoe.
Paddle.
JG and Donaldson for 9.
Float.
Row.
Sauce and Kriesel for 8. Five seconds.
Boat.
River.
JG and Donaldson for 7.
Solo.
Kayak.
Yeah, good one.
Great clue. I'm like, oh, I hope you don't get it.
Shaking the cobwebs off.
Yeah, nice good clue.
This is the A version. I'm not good at this.
We're all right.
No, there's been some hard words.
Good clue.
Yeah, those were tough.
Yeah, what level is this? Is this like initial
all the champions
4.0?
Complaining about how hard the words are now?
Well, yeah. No, I'm just saying, this is tough.
One or two seeds would have gotten these pretty easily.
Well, Corey would have come up with Solo right away. Yeah, yeah. Or knew some
Solo
kayak that was
clue.
On Game of Thrones that Charch would have gotten.
Wow.
Team Todd leads 7-0 early on.
Good
JG
job,
and Sauce, turn down your headsets. The password is waste. All right, Kriesel, you're down 7 here. The option is on you. You want to go first or second?
Second.
Nobody taking the option today. Donaldson and JG for 10.
Excrement.
Poop.
Kriesel and Sauce for 9.
Trash.
Garbage.
Donaldson and JG for 8.
Excrement.
Crap.
Oh, sorry. That's wrong. Wrong button. Kriesel and Sauce for 7.
Management.
Waste.
Yeah, I was thinking management too. I was going to go to waste, like around the waist, but I couldn't think of anything.
Yeah, good one. Good one.
All right, tied up 7-7 early on here. Donaldson and Kriesel, headsets down, please. The password is staff. Since it's tied, the possession arrow is going to go back to Meatsauce. Sauce, you've got the option here. You want to go first or second?
We'll go second.
All right, Gerdsey and Donaldson for 10.
Infection.
Cure.
Sauce and Kriesel for 9.
Group.
JG and Donaldson for 8.
Pitching.
Sauce and Kriesel for 7.
Infection.
Staff.
You are correct,
sir. Oh.
The infection clue is perfect. Have you had one of those? Do you want to talk to Ryan about it?
Yeah. I think I've had one.
That's why I went with Ryan. He's been through so much. I figured he had a staff.
Do you need to break, Ryan?
I'm off my game.
The 6th seed, Kriesel and Meatsauce, have the lead. It is 14-7. JG and Meatsauce, headsets down, please. The password is sound. Donaldson. Down 7. Option is yours. What would you like to do here?
I'll go first.
All right. Sounds confident. For the lead and for 10, here's JG and Ryan.
Audio.
Sound.
Really?
That's a layup.
Nice job.
That's the easiest one we've had.
That is. I was so relieved.
That's truth.
That's the easiest word we've had. Well, why don't you just have it be Gardzy or Justin next time? I don't know. I'm just kidding.
What else?
That was a good one. I don't know if I would have got it.
Team Todd regained.
It could have been any.
That was good.
Sound, audio. Yeah.
Team Todd regains the lead at 17-14. Ryan and Kriesel, headsets down. The password is beat. All right, Sauce. Options on you. You're down 3.
We'll go first.
All right. Sauce and Kriesel for 10.
Drum.
Beat.
You are correct.
That was a layup.
That was a layup.
No, we're in.
That was one good layup. I was struggling there. That was a good clue.
Yeah.
I'm equal opportunity with my layups there,
Sauce.
Yeah,
I appreciate it.
Now Kriesel and Sauce have the lead.
We'll see.
Yeah.
We'll see.
24-17. Kriesel and Sauce have the lead. Gerdzy and Meatsauce, headsets down. The password is foundation. Donaldson, you're down 7. Options on you. You want to go first or second?
I'm going to pass.
All right. Kriesel and Sauce for 10.
Basement.
Tornado.
That would be Donaldson and Gerdzy for 9.
Makeup.
Shelter. Had to say something.
Kriesel and Sauce for 8.
Footings.
Level?
No. That's stupid.
Donaldson and Gerdzy for 7.
Bricks.
Talking to any dining guy here, dude. Come on.
Kriesel
and Sauce for 6.
Support.
Structure.
Donaldson and Gerdzy for 5.
Support.
Foundation.
Mm. I'm cracking my. I couldn't think of
bricks.
That.
Bricks. Yeah. That's the least Team Todd of all time.
Basement, bricks.
Manual labor, bricks.
Right. Yeah.
Masonry.
You don't lay foundation?
I was wondering if anyone would go the charity route.
Yeah. Makeup was excellent.
That was an excellent clue.
That's what got me back to it.
Good clue.
Yeah.
Thank you.
All right. Kriesel and Meatsauce, you have a 2-point lead. It's 24-22.
Oh.
Donaldson and Kriesel, headsets down. The password is P. All right, Gerdzy, down 2 points, so the option is yours. You want to go first or second?
We'll go first.
All right, JG and Donaldson for 10.
Urine.
P. Yes! Okay! I was like, it's too obvious.
I was like,
yeah.
I almost didn't guess it because I thought it was too obvious.
Oh, a split second later, we wouldn't even need it.
We need to go to the tape. How do you replay?
I beat the buzzer.
That was good.
As I've said before, and I should always restate again, You have until the buzzer is completely over. So as long as you start your answer before it ends.
Just like Wheel of Fortune go.
Yeah. Gerdsey and Donaldson, Team Todd now have the lead 32-24.
Good job, Doc.
This is like a tennis match, which JG is very familiar with. JG and Sauce, headsets down, please. The password is curse. All right, Kriesel, headset. The option's on you. You're down 8 points. You want to go first or second?
First.
All right, to regain the lead, John and Sauce for 10.
Blessing.
Prayer.
Donaldson and JG for 9.
Cuss.
Curse.
Oh, that one.
All right.
Yeah. All right, let's do one good more clue before we get to halftime. Common, are you even chiming in over there? Are you still eating or what?
Reading Dark Star Memorials.
Oh, okay. J.G. Donaldson.
Died, was it 11 years ago yesterday?
Yeah. Is that correct?
Yep. Biggest lead of the game, 17 points. J.G. and Donaldson lead 41-24. Ryan and Kriesel, headsets down. The password is pad. Sauce, down 17. Option is yours. What do you want to do here?
We'll go first.
All right. Meatsauce and Kriesel for 10.
Shoulder.
JG and Donaldson for 9.
Launching.
All right. No answers here. Sauce and Kriesel for 8.
Maxi
pad.
There you go.
Yeah. I was either thinking sling or brace.
I don't know how you didn't get it.
Because launching threw me off.
It looked like I was over.
Yeah, it looked like it was my first.
I thought it was sling or brace. I was only locked into those
two. The thing with shoulder is it's not like
football, though.
Super giveaway. I don't know.
Yeah.
No, I should have got cursed.
It's a hell of a match. That's all I know. I told you it was highly anticipated. No, it's close, though, right?
It's 41-32. Yes. Team Todd with a 9-point lead.
Ooh, it's a big swing.
We'll be back after this. It's the Progrum Password Invitational Tournament quarterfinal action after this break.
The second half of Progrum Password is next. And you can watch live on KFAN's social channels.
KFAN Total Traffic.
From the Quick Trip Traffic Center, here's a check of the roads. First, some good news. Plymouth reopened between Washburn and Thomas from the earlier police activity. Got heavy delays on 394 eastbound between Highway 100 and 94. Ongoing crash cleanup on 94 westbound at Hennepin and Lindale takes out both shoulders and slows you back to Cedar. 494 eastbound is stopping and going 169 to France and a crash in Eagan, Highway 13 and Yankee Doodle. That's Traffic on the Fan, sponsored by Homeworks. Makes your home work.
When your summer night just doesn't feel right because your air conditioner issues simply won't go away, it's time to call Homeworks Heating, Air, Plumbing, Drains, and Electric for cooling and comfort solutions that work. Right now, get an AC tune-up for just $47. Go to callhomeworks.com.
Do not, let me repeat, do not leave deep cleaning to yourself with DIY dirt-attracting, carpet-soaking machines. With DIY machines, there is no possible way to extract all that dirty water out of the carpet, leaving your floors worse than they were before. But Zero Res uses their platinum-rated cleaning system that safely and effectively removes all of the deeply embedded nasty dirt, dander, and bacteria. So not only does the patented Zero Res process clean better than anything on the market, surfaces dry faster, and your home and business will stay cleaner longer, guaranteed. And better yet, it's safe for people, pets, and the planet. Zero Res has a 4.9 rating on Google with over 16,000 reviews. And the Zero Res 30-day Gotta Love It guarantee makes it easy to get what you pay for. You've waited and now you save. Book now and take advantage of this summer sale and get 20% off all services. This deal won't last long. You owe it to yourself, your health, and your home. Contact 952-0-RES today. Schedule your appointment at ZeroResMinnesota.com or call 952-0-RES and ask for the KFAN special. Spell it backward or forward. It spells the same. Zero Res.
If you're hiring, it can feel like you're trying to find a needle in a haystack. You can hope the right person comes along, or you can just use ZipRecruiter. And now you can try it for free at ZipRecruiter.com/radio. In fact, ZipRecruiter has helped a lot of business owners find their needle in a haystack. Like Marco, president of operations at Telly Tires and Auto Centers. Because Telly Tires has grown a lot in the last few years, Marco needed to hire everyone from a receptionist to a store manager to a head mechanic.
ZipRecruiter helps me find all the right people, even the most difficult jobs to fill. ZipRecruiter helps me keep my business running.
Take it from Marco and millions of other businesses who've used ZipRecruiter. ZipRecruiter can help you find the needle in the haystack.
See why 4 out of 5 employers who post a job on ZipRecruiter get a quality candidate within the first day. And right now, you can try ZipRecruiter for free. That's right, free at ZipRecruiter.com/radio. That's ZipRecruiter.com/RADIO. ZipRecruiter.com/radio. ZipRecruiter, the smartest way to hire.
If you are looking to quench your thirst and you want to do it inexpensively, then go to Casey's. Casey's here for good all summer long. They'll have medium fountain drinks and medium frozen drinks for just 89 cents all summer long. Medium frozen drinks and medium fountain drinks, just 89 cents. You can still take advantage of the pepperoni pizza special going on at Casey's. 3 different kinds of pepperoni layered on their made-from-scratch dough. $16.99 for a large when you order online or in the app. Great specials going on this summer at Casey's, here for good.
The guys at BigDeck.com understand that size matters. Lil V here. First of all, calm down. I said deck. You know, where you grill, you spend time with the family, you entertain your friends. So size does matter. More deck, more fun. My guys at BigDeck.com will sit down with you and talk about what you want. Then they'll come up with a great deck design that blends right into your home and yard. So find out more at BigDeck.com. That's BigDeck.com.
Hey, Jen, sorry I'm late. I had to stop for gas.
Yeah, I can't believe how much it costs for gas now.
I know. Everyone's still talking about how much gas is, but I never pay full price. I just use the free Upside app, and I get cash back for every gallon of gas I buy.
Wait a minute. Are you saying you actually get paid real cash when you buy gas with the Upside app?
Yeah. I earn back up to 25 cents a gallon every time I buy gas.
What? That sounds like it could really add up.
It sure does. I've made over $300 already.
Wow, that's serious extra money. I'm downloading the free Upside app now.
Download the free Upside app to earn real cash back every time you buy gas. Use promo code KFAN for an extra 25 cents per gallon cash back in your first fill up. You can cash out anytime right to your bank account, to PayPal, or an e-gift card. Just download the free Upside app and use promo code KFAN for a 25 cents per gallon bonus in your first tank. That's code KFAN for 25 cents per gallon cash back in your first fill up. Cashback's not available in gas in New Jersey and Wisconsin.
Turn your home into restricted airspace. Tell incoming flights you want them diverted. The new Raid Essentials light trap plugs into the wall and uses light to attract, then trap, flying insects like fruit flies and mosquitoes. Its 24/7 continuous attraction provides insecticide-free protection that's people and pet-friendly. Consider air service interrupted. New Raid Essentials light trap. Insecticide-free protection.
Buy 2 industry-best Elements triple pane windows, get one free. Buildersandremodelers.com.
For Minnesota sports, follow the leader. Minnesota sports leader is FM 100.3 KFXN Minneapolis St. Paul. The Fan.
Back to Progrum Password Invitational quarterfinal action. During that last break, seems like both teams are still loosey-goosey, even though there's so much at stake. It's a close game. You guys were laughing, smiling. You were Doug growing it back at it. Great matchup so far, Tinnaby. Where are we at in this quarterfinal matchup?
Team Todd, the defending champions, had the lead at halftime. It is 41-32. J.G. Donaldson over Kriesel and Meatsauce. Reminder, you can watch the second half of Progrum Password at KFAN.com/watch. If you can't catch it live, you can always watch it on the KFAN YouTube channel later on. Are we ready for the second half?
I think so.
Yeah.
Let's do it.
All right. JG and Meatsauce, turn down your headsets.
The password is clutch.
All right, Kriesel, the deficit is 9. You can make this thing very close here. You got the option. What do you want to do?
Second.
All right. Donaldson and JG for 10.
Purse.
Satchel. Joy Behar wears one.
Who? Kriesel and Meatsauce for 9.
Transmission.
Oil.
Donaldson and JG for 8.
Shift.
Gear.
Slow down.
Kriesel.
Sludgy.
You're fine.
No.
Kriesel and Sauce for 7.
Pedal.
Go.
Man, these are hard today. Donaldson and JG for 6.
Pedal.
Clutch.
Oh.
I went right in the middle of your coffee sip. My fault. Oh.
No, it's okay. I knew.
I was like, God.
I knew it the second. I got to slow down.
I knew
the
you
purse
knew
was
it
good because a clutch is
good. That's it.
But then it changed things.
Transmission.
When you go to the, because
I went off of his line after we went off of purse.
Because clutch, the first thing I would have done, I would have went the transmission route, the, you know, shifting gears and such like
there
that.
There was but the sports route, too.
Yeah, that's my fault, sports route.
I would have said buckets.
That was, clutch. I was thinking, Jimmy
Buckets.
Kirko. He was not last night.
It wouldn't, I wouldn't have gotten transmission by myself, Edina problems, but with purse.
Oh, clutch.
Let's go.
Could you drive a manual transmission?
What kind of question is that?
Can you drive a manual transmission?
Absolutely not.
What? Can anybody hear?
Yeah.
Can
you back when I had 2 feet?
When you had 2 feet, you could,
Way to go, Charlie.
What happened?
I don't know. It's about Ryan.
How's your throat?
I can't believe we're this far into the game and JG has not mentioned what's on his mug yet today.
I'm just letting it speak for itself.
Okay.
It's enough said.
I got a sore back.
Thought that was an Access Day mug.
No. I got that for 20% off.
What's Access Day? I haven't heard anything about it.
Me either.
Let's not get that.
All right, JG and Donaldson, you lead 47-32. Remember, the game is played to 80. Donaldson and Kriesel, I need you two to turn down your headsets.
Good clues, Ryan. Good job.
The password is violin.
All right, Sauce, you're down 15. The option is yours. You want to go first or second?
We will go second.
All right, JG and Donaldson for 10. Five seconds.
Strings.
Yarn.
Sauce and Kriesel for 9.
Bow.
JG and Donaldson for 8.
Tiny.
Violin.
Wow.
Oh, wow. I thought great no job chance, great but I'll job just say a word.
I couldn't think of what it was. Bo, I'm like, what the hell is this thing called?
I was thinking,
Kriesel, why didn't somebody says instrument? Say instrument? Yeah.
We should. I was thinking guitar, but then you said tiny.
I was thinking guitar as well.
Fiddle.
Fiddle.
There's a lot of second guessing going on all over the metro and the world on the iHeartRadio.
That's right. Fleet guess.
Were you watching? Did he have his headset turned all the way down?
You have to pay closer attention.
You have to.
Here's what I'll say. Every time it happens, AJ does. He's working.
He's on it. You don't pull that down all the way.
I wouldn't ever do that.
At least Donaldson waited until the 8-pointer to do it. It's not like he didn't get off at 10.
Yeah.
All right, I believe biggest lead of the game, 55-32. JG and Donaldson with the lead. You're 25 points away from victory. Gerdzy and Sauce, headsets down.
The password is praise.
Kriesel, you're down 23. The option is yours. Would you like to go first or second? Five seconds. First. All right. Kriesel and Sauce for 10.
Jesus.
Christ?
Oh. Donaldson and JG for 9.
Oh. Just screwed it up.
That threw me off.
5 seconds.
Chastise?
Kriesel and Sauce for 8.
I got to answer. I'm sorry, man.
Oh, you're good.
church?
Baptize?
Donaldson and JG for 7.
Gush.
Preach.
Kriesel and Sauce for 6.
Compliment.
Greet.
Where are we at?
I have no idea.
Confused on where
you
we're
did
at
such
the
a good
here.
Job.
I believe it's Donaldson and JG for 5. Is that correct?
I don't know about points, but it's my turn.
I think we're all lost.
Yes. You 2 for 5.
Adoration.
Ugh. All right, last one, Kriesel.
I think
you
I
and
have.
Sauce for 4.
Jesus.
Praise.
Yes! Yeah. Praise Jesus,
got it.
You got it.
Got it.
Praise
it. Jesus. Yeah. The Jesus is great, though. I'm like, when we talked during the break, I'm like, he's not using Christ, but
who knows?
Yeah, who knows?
I don't know.
Nothing's off limits.
If he had, he would have used it for
we've
Corey.
We've had P, we've had originals.
Yeah.
Why wouldn't we have Christ? Yeah, right. Corey would have gotten that.
Yeah. That was good, John.
Really good. Praise.
Your partner's an idiot.
That was great, Clue.
Yeah.
Thank you.
55-36, Team Todd with the lead. Donaldson and Kriesel headsets down.
Who? Oh, okay. All right.
The password is crop.
Sauce, you're down 19. The option is yours. You want to go first or second?
I'll go first.
All right. Sauce and Kriesel for 10.
Dusting.
Clean.
JG and Donaldson for 9.
Harvest.
Crop.
I knew it after dusting.
Yes.
Damn it.
I knew it after dusting.
My mind wasn't in the gutter for once.
It's awesome. You spent the headset.
Especially, here comes the putter throw.
Especially because Sauce got a smirk on his face before he said 100%. Dusting. So I was like, there's got to be a joke
and
here.
That's exactly what I was thinking.
Oh.
The headphones aren't as expensive as the Neumann microphone, so you don't have too much to worry about over there.
All right, JG and Donaldson, you have 64 points. You're 16 away from victory. Kriesel and Sauce, you're still at 36. Headsets working there, Sauce? All right.
Yeah, I can hear you.
JG and Meat Sauce, headsets down, please.
The password is pine.
Kriesel, down 28 points. The option is yours. You want to go first or second?
First.
All right, Kriesel and Sauce for 10.
Tar?
Star.
That's in the wheelhouse, obviously, though, that of what I would have said. So, yeah.
Huh? Donaldson and JG for 9.
Spruce?
Feather.
Man.
Kriesel and Sauce for 8.
Tree.
Oak?
Oh.
Donaldson and JG for 7.
Straw.
Pine.
I would have said behind if I was playing with you. Yeah, that clue helps me none. That made me question it, but I'm like, it's got to be pine.
Tar
yeah.
Star. Oh, okay. I thought I might have thrown it.
Evergreen.
That's what I was going to say, but I was worried I was going to throw it off with two. It could be two words, no, but that's a one word. Yeah.
It was
that's
pine. Was that the answer?
Yeah.
I would have said behind. Behind the pines.
Behind the pines.
You would have gotten it. Or preserve.
I thought of that, too, but property. That could mean a dozen things.
Yeah. Do you guys want to hear more about the things we thought about, or should we just keep playing?
Thanks, Mark Rosen. JG and Donaldson, you're at 71, so if you get 9 or more, you are victorious. Kriesel and Sauce, you're still back at 36. Donaldson.
Praise.
Praise.
Sauce, your body language shows me you're quitting. Get back up.
Come on, Sauce. Hey.
Never quit.
Yeah.
Hey, the Colts lost, right? They blew that lead.
We had a lead?
Yeah.
The Colts.
Don't quit on the guy who's never quit.
Yeah. That's right.
You're talking to Ryan, right?
I quit one marriage, though.
Well, so let's not say that. You guys have that in common.
Let's go.
Tougher situation right now, Kreis. Iraq or dealing with sauce at the moment?
This for sure.
I thought Dustin was the perfect.
That was a good one.
Yeah,
for sure.
Yeah. It was great. We got a game to play.
All right.
Donaldson and Kriesel. Headsets down, please.
The password is Yeti.
Sauce. Down 35 points. The option is yours. What do you want to do? You want to go first or second?
We will go second.
All right. JG and Donaldson for 10 and the win.
Cooler.
Yeti?
Wow. Yeah,
let's go!
Yes!
What a time victory!
Oh, Tuesday!
That was excellent.
Cool for sure! Yes!
Well done. That was excellent.
I know my partner so well.
Team Todd has advanced for a rematch versus Marnie Gellner and Lil B in the semifinals.
That's a grudge match, too.
That was a layup for Team Todd. Thank you. I take back everything I said.
Tell me why that was a layup.
Because everybody he knows has a Yeti cooler.
Exactly.
Everybody.
Everybody on Big Island has a Yeti cooler.
Would you have gotten it with mug, do you think?
No, cooler was the right move.
How many got that off a cooler? That's crazy.
Yeah. Good job. I have a Yeti cooler.
Yes. Probably in his trunk.
What's it like spending all of your time nowadays on Big Island?
It's not bad. Yeah. I haven't been in 12 years.
As long as you have a Yeti.
Yeah, then you're golden.
God, John Kriesel, thank you for everything. We do appreciate it.
Thank you
very much. Victory for
Thank you for your sacrifice, John.
Yes, the Todd squad. And we'll take a short break, come back. Dark Star Memorial Hour is next, and the legendary Mark Rosen as well, here on the Common Man program on The Fan.
Mark Rosen joins the Common Man.
Oh, boy.
Next on The Fan.
KFAN. Total traffic.
From the Quick Trip Traffic Center, here's a check of the roads. Got the Edina Art Fair this weekend, 50th and France, both shut down in the area. 94 westbound right now, heavy between Cedar and Hiawatha from the earlier crash, and then jammed solid on 94, 694 between 169 and the Fish Lake Interchange. 494 eastbound, slow 169 to France, westbound Cedar to 35W. That's traffic on The Fan, sponsored by eBay Motors. You do anything to keep your vehicle happy. Let's make sure it stays running smoothly. With eBay Guaranteed Fit, the right parts are just a click away. When you see the green